Welcome to a new video. This tutorial will allow you to repair the instrument clusters of Fiat 500 and Abarth 500, 595 and 695, replacing the original display with Minitools part SCP-DISP66. For this repair, you will need the tools listed below. Position the dashboard as shown and unhook and remove the three side buttons. Undo the metal screws on the back of the cluster, minding that the shorter screw will be tightened in the central hole above the connector when reassembling. With the head of the spudger, remove the front part of the panel. Then the back one. Open the FPC connector and undo it. Gently pressing on the white plastic clips, remove the LCD block. With the head of the spudger, undo and remove the front frame from the display. With the head of the tweezers, lever on the side clips and remove the original screen. Take off the back protective film from the Minitools display and position it, securing it on its base. Then, remove the front protective film and refit the frame of the LCD. Take out the little 3-pin connector from the center of the instrument cluster and insert it in the back of the display block. Paying attention to fit properly the 3-pin connector and the two side plastic clips, secure the screen block to the instrument panel. Reconnect the FPC . Refit the back part, then the front one. Tighten the screws, paying attention to where to fit the shorter one. Insert the side buttons. Switch on the dashboard. Perfetto! Problem solved! Go to the online store at minitools.com to find a wide range of parts and tools to repair dashboards. Thank you for choosing Minitools.